This selection will show you how to multiply large numbers. These fast and easy tricks will speed up your work and make it more accurate. Trick 1. Multiplication of a number range below 50. The result of multiplication 32 multiplied by 45 is equals to 1440. The method of solving it is step 1. Multiply 32 with 4, first digit of second number, and the result will be 128. Step 2. Add 0 to extreme right side of the result is equals to 1280. Step 3. Multiply 32 with 5, second digit of second number, and the result will be 160. Step 4. Add 1280 plus 160 is equals to 1440. Trick 2. How to square a number ending with 5 within a second? Square of 35 is equals to 35 multiplied by 35 is equals to 1225. Whenever we find a square of a number with ending 5, step 1. 5 multiplied by 5 is equals to 25. 25 will be the last two digits of answer. Step 2. Immediate next number to 3 is 4. Multiply 3 by 4 is equals to 12. So the answer will be 1225. Trick 3. Multiplication of number by 9. 9, 4, 5, 8, 6, 5 multiplied by 9 is equals to 8, 5, 1, 2, 7, 8, 5. Step 1. Add 0 to the right end of the number, that is 9, 4, 5, 8, 6, 5, 0. Step 2. Then subtract original number from the number 9, 4, 5, 8, 6, 5, 0. So the answer will be 8, 5, 1, 2, 7, 8, 5. Trick 4. Multiplication of number range above 50 and below 100. 83 multiplied by 66 is equals to 5478. Step 1. 83 multiplied by 6, first digit of second number, and the result will be 498. Step 2. Add 0 to extreme number is equals to 4980. Step 3. Multiply 83 with 6, second digit of second number, and the result will be 498. Step 4. Add 4980 with 498 is equals to 5478. Trick 5. Multiplication of a number with 99. 69 multiplied by 99 is equals to 6831. Step 1. Multiply the number with 100. That is, 69 multiplied by 100 is equals to 6900. Step 2. Then minus the same number from the result. That is, 6900 minus 69 is equals to 6831.